Hey goalies, this is Zach with Total Goalie.
And Chris Joswick from Brian's Custom Sports.
And today we're going to take a closer look at the new Brian's Sub-Zero Pro 3 leg pads. So this pad plays a lot different than the previous model. It's a lot lighter and more stable.
Yes, we've made significant changes this year to the core of the pad and how it's constructed. We took the engineered foam core, which is already one of the lightest on the market, and made it lighter. So the pad's lighter than anything else we've ever built. It's right around 4 pounds, so it nearly feels weightless when you get up and down. And then how we built the pad, you're gonna see that the knee block here is internally recessed, so it gives the pad a slam shut feel. So when you go to the ice, it drives down and you feel real stable down in the butterfly. So for a butterfly pad, this is a goalie's dream because you're landing real hard to the ice and it feels nearly weightless.
These pads are a little straighter and more rigid than the previous model.
Yeah, you're gonna see for the butterfly style goalie, we're really complementing the style that the butterfly goalie plays. So you're gonna see a no break system here on the external looks of the pad. Internally, we're gonna have a break at the knee. So going from the bottom, we have a HyperFlex 4 boot, which is gonna give you a lot of flexibility and give a reactive boot. In the knee here, there's going to be an internal cut, so you're going to have a little bend, and then at the top you're going to have no break internally or externally, so you're going to have a nice natural curvature on the pad, and it's going to be real flexible and maneuverable while achieving maximum coverage and less breakdown down the road.
So the previous pad had a lot more tapered boots. What's the benefit of the new boot style?
Yeah, the previous Sub-Zero 2 had a 78 degree taper, so it had a much more aggressive taper, where on the new Sub-Zero Pro 3, you're gonna see it's a 90 degree boot taper. In previous pads of ours, if you made a drastic, real square taper on the pad, you're gonna notice a lot of slide outs with the skate and the pad working with the ice. With this, we've completely redesigned and re-engineered the boot so it actually angles in and you get a lot more stability on the ice and a lot more coverage without any slide outs.
So this is the first pad I've used without any kind of traditional strapping on it.
Yeah, we followed up with what the Genetic Pro 2 had. So you're gonna have the smart boot and the smart toe system. So it's real innovative. It's giving you a much more reactive feel. With traditional lacing for the toe, you're getting dead lace and it doesn't move with the pad, it doesn't interact with the leg. So you're getting a much more responsive pad, especially in the boot. And then as well, we have the seat belt-like material down here for the boot strap that's extremely durable and extremely adjustable, so you get exactly the right fit.
These pads also have a very rich feel to them.
Yeah, I mean, what Brian's is known for is our quality and craftsmanship. So you're gonna see top of the line materials such as our Primo material that's in the high wear areas. So this material is actually twice as durable as standard Gen Pro and costs twice as much. So we've invested a lot of money in the high wear areas so your pad won't wear down through time and you're gonna get a lot more use out of it and it's gonna have better performance. Going to the other side of the pad, you're gonna see we have a new segmented calf wrap that really allows your body to work with itself and not fight against the pad. And then if you open up the pad here, you're gonna see the Hex Air system is fully 360 and that'll actually mold to your leg, and that rich SBA material that feels like suede, it actually will prevent slippage and you'll have better rotation with the pad.
The new Sub-Zero Pro 3 leg pads are available in senior sizes and are fully customizable. If you wanna check out more information, you can click the I tab and head over to TotalGoalie.com. Thanks for watching, goalies. If you enjoyed, go ahead and hit like and subscribe. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and a whole bunch of other social media outlets.
Hey, Brew, you didn't get the invite on this one. We've been done for a couple hours now. You can go home.
No, you're not done until I finish the video.
You're an hour late.
We don't need you, Brew.
We're done. We got this.